John V. Kenney was Hudson County Democratic boss for 23 years. But 8 years into his reign, he lost his power base. Jersey City's 1957 election saw an anti-Kenney opposition alliance capture City Hall and threaten the survival of the boss's political machine. This is the little-known story of the Victory Movement. Profiled against a backdrop of ethnic tensions and economic decline are the leading political figures of the day. Boss Kenney, Mayor Bernard Berry, Thomas Gangemi, Charles Witkowski, and James F. Murray Jr. Despite the political chaos and the Game of Thrones that followed, the Victory Commissioners made significant strides to restore a city debilitated by machine politics. As the last city commission, it also served as the catalyst to change the city's form of government. Although it failed to produce a sustainable alternative to Kenney, the Victory administration punctuates the machine era with an impressive reform interlude. Its ambitious programs to combat urban and industrial decay set the city on a new course. Reclaiming, then repurposing valuable railroad land along the Hudson River gave new life to a derelict waterfront. The Operation Rebirth strategy, launched by Commissioner James F. Murray Jr., began to reverse decades of decline and spurred the city's transition to a nostalgic future.